Lion Beer Australia look after some of the leading beer brands in Australia, mainly from Tooheys, 4X, Hahn, and some of the James Squire range. We brew beer and we move it around the country, keeping people happy. We're running 24 hours a day, 5 days a week, 120,000 cartons of product a day. We used to have an old palletising system that was 25 years old, not reliable from a maintenance point of view, and it meant that we caused a lot of breakdowns. So essentially, we need to have a more reliable and consistent package down the end of our lines, which means we keep our further bottling lines going. So that system relied on a lot of forklift driver and people interaction, which from a packaging manager's point of view, creates a safety risk. And also it wasn't set up for the future. So it was very old, needed a lot of maintenance to keep it going. So one of the things we've really been trying to do in line is look at what is the supply chain of the future. Some of those things are around being able to meet the consumer need, but also look after our own employees. We really want a safe workplace, hence where we came to this AGV solution.
One of the biggest advantages that Dematic brings is that you're working with a large, reputable supplier. The requirement here was to remove all manual activity and fully automate it with an automated guided vehicle solution. We worked very, very closely to create an environment that was conducive for both companies to work and still get the full output. The system here at Lion has now been operating for almost 12 months.
This was once quite a chaotic area, and it's really calm. You come in here, there's not a lot of noise. Our operations team have really enjoyed interacting with them and learning a new technology.
We have what we call a Zone 1 and a Zone 2. The Zone 1 is basically handling full pallets from the robotic palletizer. It has the capacity to handle both twin pallets and single pallets. We then bring them over to Zone 2. And then the two pallets are handled and moved on to what we call a roll-on, roll-off conveyor. And then that load is automatically loaded into the back of the vehicle. The other thing that we created here was what we call predictable logistics. We know how many pallets we can produce per day, per shift, per year. Handling two pallets simultaneously means that we halve the amount of AGVs that we need in the environment. Around the facility, we've mapped out standard reflector layout. The AGVs have a laser on the top of each vehicle. This laser will measure the environment around the reflector layout. We have full 360-degree safety scanners at the front and the rear of the vehicle. As the vehicle speeds increase or decrease, the safety fields also increase and decrease. And should an operator enter the path of AGV, the vehicles will stop straight away. We have a software package called AGV Managed. It connects all of our clients' bits of equipment. We bring it all to one common point, and we transfer that data all the way into the truck.
It's allowed us to really focus our operators on doing things that they should do, like doing more quality checks and making sure the product's fit for purpose at the end of line.
Each AGV has its own individual charge station. This battery, even without any opportunity charging, will last more than a shift of operation.
The possibilities are endless. Anything that creates a safer product and a safer workplace, I think, are areas we need to explore. The implementation's been quite successful, and it's one of those areas now which is quite enjoyable to come to, and we like to bring guests down here to see our robots at work.